thanks very much, guys. Halloween Havoc is on the horizon. 2 weeks away from the October pay-per-view tradition, and Tony's going to be a very special event in Las Vegas, Nevada at the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Because Halloween Havoc is going to be presented by EA Sports, Electronic Arts, and I understand that there's going to be a new WCW video game on the horizon.
The video game is called WCW Backstage Assault, and it's going to be unique in that it is not going to happen at all in the ring. This video game, released on PlayStation, is going to be happening in the parking lot, in the airport, any place you can think of to have a match other than the ring. You can have it at WCW Backstage Assault.
So it's going to be a reality-based game.
Yes,
Backstage Assault, but then mirror life here in World Championship Wrestling. Isn't that right, Stevie? Because, as you know, action is not confined to the squared circle.
Well, the man asked about that, they could have just followed him around right there.
That's it.
Screaming Norman Smiley. It might be a video about his life in the past few months. What about that?
The life that he does not like, as a matter of fact.
Be it as it may, is his life still.
Yeah, well, we talked about it, the fact that he does not want, and he withdrew from the hardcore division. Stevie, you agreed with it, so I guess Norman does not want to play WCW Backstage Assault. You know, the fans all around the world are going to play this one.
Tony.
I've never heard of such a thing. A guy giving up the gold just because he didn't want to be involved in that particular division. But as you mentioned earlier, Stevie, when you consider the physicality involved in those hardcore matches, I guess it's understandable.
You know, Tony, Mike, I've been involved in them. My brother's been involved in them. We've been involved in the singly and tag team. They're very, very brutal. And I've heard of people giving up titles. What are you talking about? People do it all the time.
I mean, I've heard of the organizations forcing someone to relinquish a championship belt.
No, sometimes when a boxer does not want to make a weight class, he moves up and relinquishes his title. Well, he's a champ.
Wait a minute. When were we talking about boxing?
Well, you said you never heard of it before, and I'm going to let you know.
Well, Vince Russo gave up the title recently, and that, of course, enabled Booker T to become the WCW champion.
He would have got it anyway, Tony. Matter of fact, he never should have lost it. What are you talking about?
I'm not going to argue that point with you, Stevie, at all.
Well, Screamin' Norman Smiley is giving away both a height and weight advantage to a young man that we've been quite impressed with in recent weeks. What was that off the top? I'm talking about his opponent, the opposition provided by Big Kevin Northcutt. And the big man from New Orleans, Louisiana, just drove Smiley down to the mat, extends the leg across the chest, sort of an unorthodox cover, and only able to get a two count from referee Mickey J.
You know, over the years, Norman Smiley has been at the top of his game here and abroad. I still do not understand why he gets up and does such juvenile type things or something like that that might get you hurt in his business, Mike.
And then factor in the big wiggle, which we've seen many times from Screamin' Norman. You consider that juvenile?
Yeah, what about it? Just a plain old wiggle? Why is that a big wiggle?
You have an answer for that, Tony?
Yeah, I do have an answer for it.
Yeah, tell me.
And we all know how great a competitor that Screamin' Norman is.
Yeah.
But it wasn't until he instituted the big wiggle that he started getting the reaction from the fans.
Also built up his confidence at that point,
right,
and now rolled through on Northcutt, and here we go. I'm not sure how wise it is to get this big man in race, and he just caught him with a tremendous standing sidekick.
Norman Smiley has some of the best credentials in this business. Why he continues to do things like that, I don't know if it's a good one. Who cares about the fans being out there trying to beat somebody? Man, that's what your bread and butter. That's the way you get paid. Don't play around. Just go out there and beat them. Especially a guy like this big young Mark Nuffcutt, who is an assassin in the ring right now. That could be you, Tony.
No, it couldn't be me at all.
That could be you.
Oh, look at this.
It is out of the chicken wing. Drops back. The submission hold applied. He's got the cross face, and there it is. There's the tap out from Kevin Northcutt. Screamin' Norman Smiley just wiggled his way to another win.
He is a complete wrestler. There is no question about that. But you got to think of a guy who does the big wiggle. Stevie, he's pointing at you here.
Man, sit down.
He wants you to wiggle with him.
I don't do no dumb dancing like that.
It's the Norman Conquest that scores another victory for Screamin' Norman. We'll be back with more worldwide, exclusively for you right after this.